Final riders have taken their place on the grid. Everything is ready. Just a few seconds to go and we'll get lights out at Motorland Aragon for the start of the race.
Thank you.
stars of this thrilling race, finishing their cool-down laps. So let's take advantage of this moment to take a look at the Moto2 final results.
We'll be right back.
riders complete their lap of honour. Let's take a look at the final classification of the Moto2 race. Making the podium is always a positive result, but it's also true this rider could have gone further today. It's definitely a result, though, which bodes well for future races.